Hearing arguments for and against Biden's student loan bailout scam. You know, Randi Weingarten, the union head, took the opportunity to throw themselves a big party on the courthouse steps. Take a look.
All of a sudden, when it's about our students, they challenge it. The corporations challenge it. The student loan lenders challenge it. That is not right. That is not fair. And that is what we are fighting as well when we say cancel student debt.